to me, St. Clair College stands out. It's a high caliber, high respected, quality college, in my opinion. And I would recommend St. Clair College to anyone that's considering it, especially the paramedic program. It's recognized in high caliber, not just recognized throughout Ontario, but throughout Canada.
Paramedics do a lot more than I previously thought they did. I really enjoy that aspect because I like to do as much as possible. And I want to help the patient as much as I possibly can. And that's kind of why I got involved with the paramedics, knowing you're the first response to an injured patient or someone who needs your help. And you do everything you can to help them survive until they get to the hospital, at least.
The faculty are very knowledgeable. They're all experienced. They work in the field. And they're excellent practitioners. And they pass that on to their students. And there's a high expectation from their students. And they want to keep putting out that high quality practitioner.
The faculty here at St. Clair College, they're very hands-on and they're very outgoing and make the classes actually interesting. They assist you in every way they possibly can, especially if you're having struggles. They'll focus on you one-on-one, and that's involved with the fact that the classes are smaller, so you have a lot more contact with your professors and instructors after the class, during the class, and before the class. I really enjoy that the faculty is hands-on, and I really enjoy our scenario situation and our practice with our patients. It involves a lot of using false vehicles, extricating them out of there. We have all the equipment that we need as a paramedic with involving stretchers and mobilization kits and trauma kits. And I really enjoy it. I wouldn't change it for anything, to be honest.
When they're done the program here, basically, they can do what every paramedic that's licensed at a primary care level can do. They've been trained and they've got all the medication, all the mindset, skill sets, and everything that they need. In the last semester here, they're riding out in the trucks with their preceptors, and the preceptors, for the most part, are standing back and letting the students do what they would do if they were on their own.
No one day is ever the same. You never know what's waiting for you, and the tones go off. You jump in your truck, book on the radio, and away you go.
There's a lot of opportunities for work, and it doesn't necessarily have to be within the paramedic field. They can also expand and they can go into other aspects, clinics, things like that, and help out there. Out west, great opportunity to work, and you don't always have to work in the units. You can work on the oil fields, you can work on ships. So there's a lot of opportunity. It's just, are you willing to take advantage of the opportunities?
The type of job I'm looking for when I graduate is called a PCP, so primary care paramedic, which kind of goes along with the program. My goals eventually are to become an ACP, which is an advanced care, which will require more schooling in the future. But until then, you work as a paramedic and can build on top of that and get my skill set down so I can continue forward in this field.
The college has been great. I think it's a great experience for not just the instructors, but for the students as well.
Everybody that learned that I graduated the paramedic program from St. Clair College, it seemed the respect was raised just a little bit because I went to such a high quality college and program.